See this waterfall sliding down a sheet, and cast onto it are the shadows of some leaves. Those aren't the real leaves, they're the shadows of leaves. The real leaves are up above in the light of the sun. I see this as a metaphor, your higher mind above in the true sun, your worldly self, the shadow, and beneath it, the rushing tide. If we zoom in a little more, we can see more closely how the water, the rush of time, the stability of objects, heavy, heavy, heavy.